Drop explodes and reward, 20 past 6 being the time, and it's BBC Radio Northampton. If you're listening this morning, you are one of the Dawn Patrol. You are one of the early gang. You are the early bird that catches the worm. Except the worms have probably come up this morning because it's a bit blooming chilly. Very good morning and welcome from us here on BBC Radio Northampton. Graham religiously gets in touch with me every Saturday morning to tell me what he's up to. He's done the bakery run already. He's been to go and see Fatal Attraction. Yep, went and saw that on Wednesday. I'll be talking about this later on this morning, but I have to say, if you've seen the movie, I think you're a bit spoilt when it comes to seeing the show on stage. Of course, Louise is part of the cast. It's basically a two-hander, but, there are other actors on the stage as well. He's off to go and see the Cobblers versus Mansfield, and then he's off to have a meal. And actually, I know that it's Graham's birthday today. Graham, I have in my hand a letter, and it says, "Dear John Griff, you always have a bit of banter on a Saturday morning with Graham, having done the bakery run and being a theatre critic. So would you be able to give him a mention on Saturday, the 2nd of April? Because he's going to be 50 on the 4th of April. He caught me out a couple of weeks back when it was my birthday. So it's payback time. Thanks very much from Jin Scott." And inside two brackets, it says, "Mum." Well, well, well. Graham, is it your birthday this weekend? Well, Monday of next week instead. The 4th of April?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Thanks, Jen.
Happy birthday.
Graham.
Happy birthday to you.
Gotcha.
Happy birthday.
Congratulations. Have a lovely day. I know you're going to be out and having a bit of a celebration tomorrow with family and friends. So have a lovely day and enjoy your birthday on Monday. This is now the Graham Scott Breakfast Show for this Saturday morning, OK? All morning long, it is the Graham Scott Breakfast Show. Actually, that sounds quite good on the radio. Maybe I'll change my name by deed poll. Who else is celebrating a birthday to go alongside Graham? Well,